Reverencing the Buddha, we offer flowers. Flowers that today are fresh and sweetly blooming. Flowers that tomorrow are faded and fallen. Our bodies too, like flowers, will pass away. The Buddha was born as we are born. What the Buddha overcame, we too can overcome.